My name is Marissa Gravius, and I am currently the student director of the High School Musical. I basically serve as another creative input. Sometimes even I take scenes on my own, which she approves me of first, and then I just block it all out. This last school year, I directed a video for my English class. It was a trailer for A Tale of Two Cities, and it was on film, so that got me into directing. When I was younger, I used to watch musicals all the time. I used to watch Wizard of Oz, I used to watch Grease. There was just something about the performances and the music that always made me pick those movies over other ones. When I first became a teenager, I got into like stage productions because of Legally Blonde. I just always had a connection with them. It is to have it with one less. That makes sense, don't it?
Sense or no sense? When I lift the axle up, you two shove her up.
This past fall, I helped direct the Middle School Musical, which was Little Mermaid. And currently, I'm directing the high school show, which is Wizard of Oz.
You get it done right now. The sky's getting darker every minute. God damn it.
I like seeing what I like on stage. That sounds really pompous, but I think too often that High School Musicals just go through and like they just like put on the movie or like everything that every high school's ever done. But I like seeing it done differently.